into the pocket.
What does it have?
Yeah. Real shark teeth.
Where at?
It's a hammerhead.
Oh, wow. Oh, with an 8-ball on it?
Yeah.
Where'd you get that done?
A few years ago, it was made for me. About 5,000-6,000 originally. I'm going to sell it for like $3,000.
For $3,000?
Yeah, it's all hand carved and everything. It's not practical, but it's a.
Could I pick it up?
Yeah.
Is it heavy? How many cues does it hold?
2 cues and 2 butts. I mean, 2 butts and 2 shafts.
Oh, all right.
3. And I saw one the other day. I had 2 of them. They've been in storage, you know.
Uh-huh. That's Mike's case. It opens from right here. That's a pretty cool looking case. Oh yeah, it's a little heavy. You guys see the real shark teeth?
Okay, you can pick a number. You get 39. You got 9, 18, 21, 27. You need 39 salt. Backup plan.